feelings will not be repressed. You must allow me to tell you how ardently I admire and